two. It's David Perron in front. Wrist shot tipped off a stick off the glass.
Pretty good wrister right there. That's an example of that change curve of David Perron.
Now Perron again, quick drive and a glove save by Niemi as Perron gets his second chance on that shift. Fabbri walks to center ice for Tarasenko.
No!
For Bertuzzo. Right in, a shot. They score! Fabbri! What a play! That was close to being offside and Fabbri scores.
This is an offside situation, but it is some crisp passing. Fabry's on the far side. He receives the puck.
Yashkin trying to win that tug of war in back of the goal against Nemeth. And now he does. Here's Parayko wide open. He winds up a drive right on goal. The puck was rolling. And a save by Niemi. First ever Canadian swimmer to win four medals at the Olympics. She won a gold, a silver, and two bronze in Rio this summer. Tip right on goal.
It's under his head.
Rebound. They score.
There was a daylight all over the place. The first redirection, the goalie thinks it's on his right. It's just sitting right there. And in comes Petrangelo from the right. I think Petrangelo knocked that in with his...
Berglund and Parayko get the assist. Now the boys, the center breakaway for Fabbri. In the clear. The move. Oh, and a right skate save by Niemi. He had a wide open top corner. Down by two. Lose goals tonight from Fabbri and Petrangelo. And now Tarasenko, a star player, fell down. Here's Tarasenko right in a drive, and that may have grazed the goalpost and out of play. Eight for the game. Now the Stars, oh, good play there by Oleksiak. Oh, he dangles around Petrangelo to the net, a shot, he scores! Oh, what a play by Oleksiak! It's 2-1.
Are you kidding me? There is the first one through the neutral zone. This one here. An unsuspecting player with a
Blues. They pour back in the zone with Fabbri. And Fabbri cuts back of the cage. One hands it back for Bomeister. And a wrist shot. Does it get through? Oh, Tarasenko is robbed by Niemi. As Spezza dangles to the corner. Now forced back of the goal by Bomeister. Fed the line for the rookie Honka. On to Jamie Benn. A drive. He scores! And Jamie Benn ties it with a power play goal. Can't get the puck in the zone. And then Parayko was knocked down. But he gets it the other way. Schwartz now into Perron. Quickly in on goal. Stastny and a save by Niemi. And he comes in a drive. Right pad save by Jake Allen. Really good chance there. And now Tyler Seguin out high. Here's Seguin, side of the goal. Jamie Benn, great chance and a save again by Allen. And the Blues the other way.
That little toe drag wrister, that first one was a tough one.
Now Perron shoots, he scores! David Perron is red hot! And the Blues can't clear it. Fox into the net. And now Jamie Benn turns. On to Oleksiak. Winds up, they score! It was tipped, I believe, off Petrangelo, and Oleksiak has scored again.
Out of the zone, Roussel picks it off and keeps it in. And yes, Alex Petrangelo in the high slot is diving to his right. The goaltender Jake Allen's expecting that puck to be on his stick side.
Close.
That was a smart play by Oleksiak. He's had a heck of a game.
And now Jamie Benn centers it. And we will go to overtime. And now Perron with a head of steam at center ice. To Fabbri. Cruises in the clear. And a save by Niemi. Oh, the kid has been denied a couple of times tonight. Here's Parayko to Fabbri. Tips it just wide. What a setup.
He's knocking on the door.
With some speed into the zone. And pulls up to make a play. Tarasenko goes to the front. Instead of Laterra. To Tarasenko. He scores! Great pass by Laterra.